red uniform, please!
Will just got nuked! Alara, watch out! That one's returning blast!
Man! Time to shred him! Pop it at him, big guy!
This one's defenses are formidable!
They lie.
Prepare yourself!
Hit him down, crew! Are these crazy things even people?
No matter what they are, let's go back now!
Shooting that one will only make things worse!
He'll get his turn!
Man, are we even putting a dent in this guy?
Leaves the spell
like even
what
she's got her to
let me heal. Let's do that,
George. Freeze you. You.
Well,
the witch doctor elements are a challenge.
I'm ready. Just find me an opening.
Use all of us.
Be restored.
Retreat.
No one mentioned anything about retreating, Peter Quill.
Precisely. We're the Guardians. We live to fight. Being on that field, chasing prey, fighting to live another day, isn't that what we do best? Who's with me?
That was
anyone
the
understand that speech?
Powerful! Prepare for pain!
kill you.
Cut him off!
You cannot pierce my head.
Stop the sword, Groot!
You will!
No!
Put him off!
Well,
I can't beat
away! Don't make them kill you!
Mickey! You had us worried there!
Groot made sure the kid was fine!
Fast! Not feast! Fiend! What is next, Peter Quill?
This cannot be!
Tie it down!
Maybe it'll just cause him a little indigestion!
So, happening!
I've come, Bowser!
Please!
Enough on you!
Enough already. Who's with me?
I suspect you're with me. Where are you? You have cast your lot on the losing side, Breaker!
Yeah, keep talking! You. He hates it!
Well!
But my belief is so powerful!
Luke! Contact time!
Now, Peter!
Don't make them kill you!
Please, not when we're so close.
Behold before you, your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
One?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in! Next time I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it.
Thank you.
There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies, live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Me, delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his gold wrapper?
Ew, gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Segnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on the world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
As we calculated, the Golden God proved key to dismantling the Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
Wow. You can just feel the world butt clenching.
What, wild beast?
What foul, fluid, foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug.
Clark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, not the really sad one. How many sad endings were there? Oh, boy.
Boom.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our problems.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing destiny.
So, what now?
I don't know. Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply... fabulous.
Come on!
Mark?
Magus.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly!
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating you.
If anyone can piss off a god...
it is us. Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee everything than me? Oh, for the very small fee of your souls. You're in my reality now. So kneel.
We're not gonna do anything?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Then why are you clapping?
For mocking you, idiot!
What? I said kneel!
Smart!
You kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Nikki, no! Get out of there! Hey, that was amazing! How did you...
No idea! I just... I can't! Now!
So far, so good, Guardian! But you're not out of the woods yet!
Your resistance is a crime against the new divine!
Come on and persist!
Have at him, Drax! All you, Rocket!
I can't believe the fate of the galaxy can handle the words that come out of Peter's mouth!
Hey, if anyone can piss off an eye for God, it's Will! He just gotta do something to remind me of the planet again!
Peter's gonna have to annoy him some more! Provoke him every chance he gets!
Something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats.
Cat, bat, muskrat, mat. You can rhyme, we get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Cat, bat, splatty, splat, splat!
Laundromat!
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do!
Combat, format, diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense!
Ah! We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
He's doing the planet thing!
Nikki, you ready to save our butts again?
Just be careful.
Hey, I'm the one with cool powers now, remember?
It's definitely growing on me. Say it enough, so I'm just gonna say it. I fucking love you guys!
Everyone good?
Well done, child.
Okay, I definitely think we're getting to it. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
You are nothing compared to me.
Diabolical apparitions! These vermin are relentless!
Bug! Meat Blade!
I suggest that they move on the fences in the future!
That bug we so desperately needed!
Oh yeah!
Chop chop, Gamora!
Peter, I'm sorry for all the times I called you obnoxious.
As am I, Peter Quill! It has proven to be an indispensable skill!
Oh. Smoke the rocket!
Ah!
destroy! Hey, all this could have been avoided if it wasn't for that stupid bet!
They say it's never the bet that is stupid, only the participants! Hold up!
If we keep this up, he's gonna lunge at us! I can feel it!
Yes! No more throwing plants at us like a coward!
Moves away, Rocket!
I must command you, Peter Quill, on your incisive way, words!
Peter definitely has kids!
These words should be no match for you, Peter Quill!
Now, thanks. This mirror doesn't really feel like we're getting to him.
Oh yeah, he's definitely getting past. Right in the dark.
Sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians.
Reel him in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me. I said submit.
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone. I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
We have business cards.
And we'd rather die than submit to you!
You dare defy a god? Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Ugh, your mockery mocks my very...
Gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Get paid?
Not yet, bud.
Does this mean it's over? Like, over?
The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy.
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis, the chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. You know, the second you feel any indigestion,
I shall call upon your crew, motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... we're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well... Disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.
We'll be right back.
It's fine. Really, I can sleep on the couch.
The couch is filthy. I've seen the rodent relieve himself on it.
She could sleep in Gamora's room.
Since when?
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You can play dolls together.
There are so many things wrong with that.
Well, she ain't getting my room. End of discussion.
So you just have to build another bedroom, and maybe a bathroom, and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy. So, obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be just,
What's happening?
We appear to have lost power.
Sounds like a Nova Core disabler. You guys paid your fine, right?
Oh, fuck!
the knife. In the balance hangs your life. Better look in front, better look behind you. One of these days, we're gonna find you. We're here, ready to fight. We're gonna light up the night. Gonna give you all you can take. We're gonna make your whole world shake. We're here, ready to roll. We're just about to lose control. Coming at you with all we got. We're ready, so take your best shot. We're here, ready to fight. We're gonna light up the night. Gonna give you all you can take. We're gonna make your whole world shake. We're here, ready to roll. We're just about to lose control. Coming at you with all we got. We're ready, so take your best shot.